After the exit polls predicted a comfortable win for the BJP, the party had sent feelers to many parties across the board for support to form the government. Meanwhile, the DMK has sent out feelers of joining the NDA, while Jayalalitha sent a strong message by sacking her MLA after he indicated that the AIADMK could back Modi.